So just now that was Swinging at the Haven by Ellis Marsalis, and that was featuring Chunka Amari Khan on trumpet. My name's Ronald, as you guys know, and I was playing the guitar. And the drummer is Centennial Jackson, and he's incredible. So thank you guys so much for coming. So the name of this, the title of this recital is called Not Quite Finished. So of course, this is my senior recital, but I actually have 5 years of college to finish. So I actually have an entire year of school to finish, which is great because that means I get like some extra tries at my senior recital until I actually get it right, school. So we're not quite done here yet. So the next tune is gonna be Someday My Prince Will Come by, I forgot who wrote it. By Frank Churchill.
Thank you.
a saxophone. I need to do a better job of talking to the mic and looking at these guys. But yeah, this dude, Zach, is incredible. You guys heard him, right?
He's amazing. Yeah.
It's funny because we actually met on the very first day of Berkeley.
Wow.
Yeah, during orientation week, we were just hanging out in Guitar Center. And he walked in and he just like started yelling at us for whatever reason. And what happens is when we first get to Berkeley, like everybody's mad crazy with the networking and stuff. So we're just like throwing business cards at each other with our names on it and stuff. And it's like, hey, let's link up. And you know, this guy's been with me basically from day one. We've been in each other's shows back and forth the entire time. And I'm extremely proud of how far you come, bro. And just getting better and better.
This guy.
By the way, he's actually a clarinet player.
What?
And he's up here playing tenor sax for, I don't know why, honestly. All right, so what we just played was Breezin' by George Benson, who definitely is one of the guys on guitar who influenced me the most. And that was also featuring Chunka again on trumpet, killing it. Also, actually, I might as well just introduce everybody. Okay, so over there on the piano is Jason.
Come on,
Jason! And he's incredible. Like, honestly, if I don't step it up, it can easily become like his recital or something. You guys know Chunka Omarikon. That's Kent on bass. Back on the drums is Centennio once again. You guys, I just introduced Zach. I'm Ronald Clay. All right, so what we're going to play next is Billy's Bounce by Charlie Parker. And Zach is actually going to play clarinet on this one.
Whoa.
So. Thank you. Sentimental Mood by Duke Ellington and John Coltrane. Sorry guys, I messed up. One more try. Thank you. Last tune, we're gonna play Marzik Dancing by Harold Batiste. It's one of my favorites. Thank you. On bass, Centennial on drums, we have Chuka Amari Khan on trumpet. We have Zachary Gilbert on tenor sax and clarinet. And my name is Ronald Clay. This has been not quite finished. I have a lot more practicing to do, so I'll see y'all next year. That's it.